Wasn't that a left turn?
Nope. Just follow the guys in front of us.
That blind zone on my left here, where the window shield stops, is massive.
I like the honeymoon. It's nice.
Okay, boys, we're dismounting here.
One, we halted at the, and we dismounted on the dismount point, observing the tree line to the southeast, over.
Alright, 1-1, you're gonna lead the way, you're gonna move in the line formation towards the forest, taking a look through the forest if you see any enemy militants. 1-2, you're gonna be backing them up. I want you to send your machine gun on this western hill right here to get overwatch. The rest of your guys will follow about 20 meters behind 1-1 in line formation as well.
1-6, say again. Machine gun on the right, and then 1-2, follow 1-1.
Your machine gunner will be on the hill, okay? To the hill to the west. Put him on top of there.
Solid.
Hey, 1-6, 1-1, can you repeat your last over?
You're gonna be in line and moving south through the forest, combing it for enemy militants. 1-2 will be behind you about 20 to 30 meters. Try to stagger it a little bit so don't be right fucking in front of each other.
Hey, Bravo team, let's go.
Do you get troopers for like cavalry and stuff, armored?
No, it's just the same thing.
Wait, so there's
it's all fucked.
Alright, hey, my squad, get on line facing south. We're gonna fucking sweep through this forest. Spread it out.
Stagger team. Welding right.
Keep moving.
Hello.
Where's fucking Adrian?
Right there.
Adrian.
Yes.
Let's move.
Moving. I got 3 extra medkits from the truck.
Okay.
I don't know, but I've been told Eskimo pussy is my toe. I don't.
1-6, 1-1. I got fucking smoke to my front. I'm gonna investigate it, over.
Affirmative.
I'm on the downward slope of the hill, observing the town. Looks like I got multiple traces of, I guess, fires occurring inside the village. No sign of enemy contact at this time, over.
I hear ya. Keep moving towards the village. 1-2 will be right behind you. We're gonna clear it out, okay?
Yeah, roger. Let me continue moving towards the village.
Hey, Bravo team, hey, get online. Back online. We're gonna push south. We're gonna enter the village. We're gonna hit those fucking shanty.
Yes, sir. 1-1 fucking walking through the ambush. On your feet, gents. We're rocking. What the fuck?
What?
What was that sound?
I didn't hear a sound.
Sound like some slow motion.
Probably what it was then.
Adrian, keep up.
Lives in town.
Yeah, I don't see a weapon.
What the fuck, this guy fucking hanging himself, dude?
Yeah, that's a guy God hanging.
161, this guy fucking villagers committing suicide.
I'm right here.
Dude, yo, I got fucking people hanging themselves.
Where? I don't see it.
Fucking hung.
Yeah, there's more.
I've seen some shit, man. I've seen some shit.
I'm sure you'll have the opportunity to go and hug him later on. What's he on his back?
I don't think he hung himself. That doesn't make sense.
Should we continue advancing?
Yeah, keep moving.
Like, alright, let's go. Save through. Continue back online, face the south. Or continue pushing.
Continue moving, 1-2.
Roger, 1-2.
Do you know the
Dude, you came towards me. You came towards me.
If you are inside of this circle, you are.
You came towards me.
5 meters. Why are you so late?
Just a cherry fuck.
10.
Max fucking high speed, dude.
All right,
fucking setting the standard.
My medic went AFK. Jesus Christ.
Motherfucker.
Why do people take important assets and then fucking go AFK?
Because they're an ass. At ha ha ha. Look here, sir. We've got some clues. What happened? Here we clearly see a bottle and a packet of fags.
Yeah, that looks like
this must indicate that the enemy smokes.
It's definitely a Mountain Dew of sorts. It's like game fuel. They're high on game fuel.
Interrogative. Are we checking out the smokes?
We'll be moving through the town towards the smoke, so we will be checking them out.
Solid copy. We're moving up to one at the north side. I'll copy.
Affirmative.
Solid. 2 out.
Oh, he's even swinging a little bit. How cute.
Oh,
tickle
yeah.
Your feet. Tickle your feet.
Hey, Barrett. Was a live civilian up on the roof to our southeast.
Tickle your feet. Oh, that's not acceptable.
Oh,
okay. Make sure one of you guys keep eyes on that guy, just in case he's Boko Haram.
I would imagine that said live civilians are...
Grenade! Grenade! Okay, a couple of these civilians are throwing grenades. Civilians are hostile.
I'll drag him in, I got him.
I'll drag his ass.
You see any fucking civilians, blow him away.
That's the first time I've ever had to do that in armor.
Hey, bandage yourself up, okay.
That was fucking amazing.
It's that guy off in the roof.
If you see any fucking civilians looking all civilian, like, shoot him.
For weapons green?
Shoot everything unless it looks like a Nigerian schoolgirl. You're supposed to save them. Civilians yet.
Hurry the fuck up.
Hey, clear these guys?
I wish I had that fucking recorded, that was epic.
I did, I'm recording the whole thing for the Euro channel.
That's amazing, that's the first time I've ever had to call a grenade from an AI in armor.
1-6, 1-1, back online.
I hear you, 1-1. I want you to start moving south while 1-2 continues clearing east.
Interrogative, 1-2 moving east.
Yeah, 1-2, continue east.
Let's fire west.
And get cover for any civilian that may be hostile in the east. 1-1, you'll be moving south. I want you to pick it up. Watch out when you're going near bodies, because those could be booby-trapped. You never know.
Hey, can I want to push it south? Just that on the crossroad.
And it's actually parallel with us. 1-6, 1-6, 1-2. Technical east, 500 meters, no copy.
Affirmative. Make sure you get positions in the town and prepare to engage it.
Solid copy.
Alright, guys, make sure you keep us spread. We got enemy, enemy technical far east.
Alright.
Yeah, might be enemy technical. You're green. Yeah, make sure you guys put your earplugs in if you don't have them in already.
Got it.
Hey, good job, good job.
What's up?
Is that a CD on the building, red building, northwest? White.
1-6, 1-2.
Send a 1-2.
Technical down.
Affirmative.
Hey, you go.
Yep.
Is that a CV on the building entrance to the northwest, wearing a wearing a white?
He's hanging. Someone, he's dead.
Okay. I thought he was like with his hands behind.
Yeah.
He's looking at us.
Prisoner, where? In this compound to the north? I'll be over in a little bit.
Hey, Bravo team, push it east.
Stop being racist. It's all black people.
Exactly. Yeah, two grenades on him.
Two grenades. Let me check some notes real quick. Does he have any useful information on him?
I don't know how to achieve said useful information.
God damn it, you can't execute these people anymore? Fucking.
Sure you can. There we go. Executed.
Jesus.
Now he definitely should be dead.
Alright.
Yeah, he's dead.
Okay, we don't take prisoners from these Boko Haram motherfuckers.
Good beans.
Yeah, if anyone, like, comes up to you, you know, trying to surrender or something like that, just blast them. We're not taking out Boko Haram prisoners.
1-6-1-1, we've, pretty much hit the fucking LOA on this town, or...
Alright, hold there for a minute, set up a defensive position.
Yeah, roger, we're oriented to the east.
Here's a fucking, Oh yeah, I just killed him. He has some, evilish... devilish plans.
Yeah, looks like the uniform he's wearing. Alright guys, get some eyes east, see if you see enemy, any militant civilians of the sort.
Alright, hey, get covered. What the fuck? What the fuck is going on?
I think I got
him. 161, what the fuck's going on over here?
Walked straight past an enemy.
Looks like an enemy militant in the compound. He was taken out by my PSG though.
Check him.
I already have done, he's dead.
Okay, what exactly are we doing here? Killing
civilians.
Yeah, let's keep going, red team.
They overran.
Okay, it seems that we figured out what happened. Looks like Boko Haram. Contact north, contact north.
Contact north.
They're moving over the hill. One, two, shift your guys to north, and you watch the north side. 1-1, continue watching east and northeast.
Solid copy, we are moving north.
Yeah, 1-1 copies. We're putting fire down north, but we also got the eastern side.
Affirmative.
Contact directly from the east, over.
Affirmative, put fire down on him.
Fucking, 5 degrees, he's, moving left,
We got a lot of militants in the north right now. Yo, you take this, you take my rifle, okay? Adrian, just grab my rifle.
Yes.
One-two in order, casualty reports.
1-6 on one, stand by for casualty report, over.
He's losing connection. Hey, Varix. Varix, take control of 1-1, okay? Foxy disconnected.
Cummings, we just took out a technical moving east down the ASR.
Alright, yeah, that's good, that's good. Still taking fire to the northeast, it looks like. Go take control of those men.
Split to five teams.
Yeah.
Three what are they named?
Red and blue.
Okay. Where are they right now? All in this building.
Red is here. Blue is. I have no idea.
Oh, maybe them to the west. Isn't there another building? It looks
I'm
like.
Okay.
All right. Hold this position.
Wait. Where is blue? I need to find the MG.
Any 1-2, this is 1-6. You've been successful in crushing the militants of the northwest.
To the north, yes, northwest. We just had another wave come over.
Alright, is your machine gunner back with you? That was northwest?
Hey, firm.
Yeah, if you need more ammo, grab that AK. I still see some guys that moving around northwest, guys, right over the ridge. They're calling up right now.
I don't see these guys. Oh, I see.
And they wave up there.
Backlash
clear.
Rock. That was short.
I'm gonna get eyes up there.
Clear the back.
Clear and fire up to the right a little bit. A little bit more to the right. I see some peeking over.
Rock.
That was decent. There's a little bit more to the right.
Yeah,
we got more militants to the north.
One, this is 1-6.
Varix, this is 1-6.
Got the one.
Any more militants moving to the east?
Contact west, near. Vehicle.
Open up on it.
Contact yeah, come down. We've got more contacts approaching from the southeast as well.
No, it's not.
That's a bad guy.
Break. 1-6, 1-2. Okay. We have vehicles incoming west. How copy?
Affirmative, you're green to engage. Put as much fire on them as you can. Coming out. say most of the militants to the northwest dissipated. Might be one or two, but... Oh, we got more north! More guys moving north. North on the hill.
No one pass me, please.
Prepare an evacuation. We discovered what's up with these, and we don't have any support from the outside, so I think we need to pull back. 1-1, this is 1-6.
Go for 1-1.
I want you to pull back to the north side of the town on the main MSI. We're going to start moving back west towards our vehicles and retreat back to base. I think we've sustained enough contact from this point, taken out enough enemies that we should start moving back.
This is 1-1, copy that.
From the main MSR, begin moving west a little bit towards the burning vehicles so we can start clearing the way once 1-1 arrives.
Solid.
1-2 on your feet, we're moving. 1-2 out here. We're moving towards those burning fucking vehicles. Yeah, 2-2, red team go. Fuck it, stop.
This is 1-6. Hold out the end walls to the west. We are at the northwestern side of the town with 1-2 at the moment. If we've reached the edge here.
Don't cut this man down.
Here, I'll fix it. Oh no, no, it looks kind of desperate.
Incoming, incoming.
Fuck me, what was that? Yeah, take the AK around.
1-1, this is 1-6. What's the ETA on reaching the northwest side of the town with 1-2?
Viking burial.
1-6, this is 1-1, but it's back to the
gas can.
What?
Someone shot the gas can under that burning guy.
Yeah, I did.
Wow.
It's a Viking burial.
It's looking pretty clear to the northwest at the moment. I don't see anyone moving around. Once 1-1 gets here, we'll continue down the road. You could use the vehicle. How much ammo does that Dishkum have?
No idea.
It's locked.
That's locked, okay, so never mind.
Okay, shoot out the tires.
Taking fire northwest.
Watch northwest, guys, northwest.
Northwest!
Northwest, northwest, northwest.
Contact north northwest. Fire 1x infantry reference woods. He's prone.
Reference what?
Are we seriously falling back? Why?
Reference the tree line to the eastern side.
Oh.
Alright, you got this last one.
Alright, Varix, you're gonna lead your team. We're gonna move down the road west up to our vehicles. You lead the way, 1-2 will be right behind you. We're gonna try to move, stay in cover the best we can.
Alright.
1-1, regroup on Varix, southwestern side of the town.
Okay.
Over here, towards okay. Varix. 1-1, over here.
Over here, southwest.
1-1.
You guys are not 1-1. Cake and restless. You were not 1-1.
Alright. Red fire team, start moving down the road, line formation. Blue fire team, 10 meters behind them.
Oh, red team.
Let 1-1 move out first, so, you know, they get shot at first.
Go.
Okay, 1-2 on me. Call information behind me.
I meant call, I'm not lying, guys.
Call information 1-2 behind me. Expedite, come on. Okay, let's do it.
Let's move.
That's 6th form, isn't it?
Welbeck's the 6th form. Sandhurst is the officer commissioning school.
I could start Harrogate on the 15th of September. Ref regiment, okay. I couldn't even spell out my email properly. It annoyed me so much. I spent like 6 days on the phone every day trying to get them, trying to spell out my email address to them. No, it's not happening.
That is how the recruitment goes. You go.
Hey, you go.
Northeast. Northeast,
right,
running down the
to the east.
Down.
I saw one guy crossing south to north on the limb. Eastern limit of the town.
Okay, well, we gotta move. We gotta get out of here. We're gonna abandon the town. The fucking Boko Haram can have it. Let's just get the fuck out of here.
Good.
Let's double time it, boys. Let's get home.
Double time.
Have you had anything to do? Or have you just been chillaxing on mission?
Me?
Yes.
Run faster.
I don't know.
Somebody has to take
it. It was worth a go. I don't think you was ready for traveling Overwatch yet though. I'm just happy people echo commands now.
We're both corporals. Exactly.
The sun's bright.
It's called the sun. Get 360 up. Red team, security northeast. Blue team, security southeast.
Another good day in Nigeria.
Hey, you have this problem.
1-1, 1-2. Get a guy, flip these vehicles around, and we're gonna begin to pull out.
Adrian, turn the vehicles around.
Yep.
Guys, let's load these vehicles up and let's get the fuck out of here.
One squad getting the front vehicle.
1-2, second vehicle.
1-2 is driving the first vehicle up.
Okay.
One squad, first vehicle.
Oh, that fucking. Let's get in the vehicle, boys. We're pulling out of here.
Okay,
form up, boys, get in, hop in.
Alright, I'll be your co-driver today.
Everybody in?
Thank you for choosing Nigerian Airlines.
Last one, let's go.
Alright, moving out.
Thank you for choosing Nigerian.
Y'all made fun of me, but I saw that bitch. I saw him and I shot him.